Hey guys, my name is Revvit from Dinotrux. We've got a gummy coke and we're gonna drop it from up there with the help of our assistant Dave all the way down here. Hi Dave! How you doing up there? Now I have a question. So, what do you think would happen to the gummy coke if we dropped it from up there to down there? That is kind of a long drop from up there to down here. Well, let's get on with it. Hey Dave, are you ready? One, two, three, let's go! First, you'll need a magic wand. So we've got one here. Let's see if this works. All right. Evanesco! All right, cool. Lumo! Lumo! Oh, wait. Lumos! All right. Next, you'll need an assistant. I have a favorite assistant. His name is Dave. Dave, where are you? Dave! All right. Awesome. Cool. So, next, we'll also need... Next, we need some gelatin. Just get some from the store. Oh yeah, I have to use magic. Gelatin, up here. Ching. All right, cool. And then all we need now is some drink. Let's do it. Coke. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Hey, wait a minute. No, we need a big bottle. No, no. Oh, wait, 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 wait. There it is. That's the one I need. Okay. So, you got your gelatin, your assistant, and a Coke. Bottle of Coke. A big one. 2-liter bottle. Evanesco. Okay, Dave, let's start cooking. First, we'll need a pot. Yes, a pot. And then we'll need to pour in our gelatin. We'll use eight packs of gelatin. Next, you get some water, a little Coke in it, and then you boil it. Incendio! Just let it cool down for a minute. Now you can get your Coke. Mix it up. Be very careful because it's hot. It smells pretty gross, by the way. I think because gelatin comes from animal bone. It's gross.
Hey guys, we're almost finished. Be a little patient. We'll do the drop soon.
All right, next you peel off the wrapper, which is a lot more difficult than it looks. Pick it up. And then you cut the bottle, and kids, don't do this yourself, but have a parent cut the bottle. Alright, now we've got our hole. Alright, it's taped really good.
Pour this into your Coke.
Mmm. just pour it in the bottle. Let's take it to the fridge. Alright, so take this out of the fridge, cut it open with some scissors. So, I guess we have a little bit of a fail here. Maybe I need to add a little more gelatin. So, more gelatin, less magic. But, you know, you can still put the lid up right here, put that there. Put this here. And there you go. There you have it. A gummy Coca-Cola bottle, just like the real deal. Just like the real deal. So, to our challenge, it's gonna, you know, I think this is gonna splatter. Dave, are you ready? I think that's a yes. All right, let's go. One, two, three.